Hello guys, in this tutorial I want to show you how to play the what is meaning DPI. DPI meaning key performance indicator measurement and quantifiable metric used to track progress towards a specific goal or object. KPIs helps organization identify strengths and weakness. So we using in a big company or a small company to all the measurements we're creating to organize our income, our revenue, or any kind of numbers. So we are going to make better decisions. We are always taking the actions and to perform our companies. This meaning that is KPIs. For now, from this tutorial, we are going to create our KPIs. Also, we are going to change our background color. So let's go to create our background color and also to use some kind of KPIs. Okay. Let's go to sharing. Okay, so guys, here we have a this board is for Canva. You see this square here, this one. For Canva, and then outside this one, I told you is for our background. Yeah, so this is meaning Power BI desktop working with the Canva and also their own background. So this is all our visualized here. Our data already here on the right side, and that is all in the filters and so on. So we are going to create it here our background color. I have a already background color. And if you don't know, guys, I'm going to show you for point. We are going to create a very easy way to this. Okay. Let's go to guys get our background color first. So come here, you see Canva setting, and then we have a Canva background. Come to here, browser. From browser, let's go to guys, here, look. So now is our background is ready. But look here, we have already transparency. So it's 100 not showing left. Let's go to increase this one. Zero. Look, guys, we have a perfect background color. So if you guys want to create like this background, go to create it from PowerPoint. You are going to create a like this one. And if you don't know how to create, write me down. I'm going to show you to create a lot of this. Now we are going to get our KPIs. Let's get our first part. Cool. So come to here, we have from our data, we are going to get from the total number or total number of our employees, the company, how many workers we have. So all employees we are going to get. So from here, we have okay, department, okay, employee counts. We are going to get employee counts from here to drag to here. We have a 1470. So this is our workers number, the total number. So let's go to increase. Okay. Going to guys use 405. Let me do it. Okay. I think we're going to use another KPIs. Not this one. Let's go to use new KPI. This one I love. Okay, that one let's go to get again. So this one guys showing us in 1K like this, but in that one it will show you. But I just want to show you how this look. Yeah, to get the old one. So this one, the old one, okay. First two with new one. Yeah, different. Different. Okay, so guys, click like this. Come to here. Go to journal. Yeah, running in the background. To open the title, give the title name. They will see it over all our font size. Soon, why? Called and this one. It's fine. You want to decrease the font size, you can decrease. May increase and decrease. Just 14 is fine. What else if you want to open the center? Select. So what do you want? On site. On to property. This size width 1930. This one. Here, follows. We are going to change the color. And just leave it for 4C. We are going to use some bold. Here, guys, you are going to, if you want to change physical units, thousand millions, you are going to change. I don't want to change anything, but I want to use one decimal number. Or zero. So, whatever you want to. Just leave it for one. Okay, here guys, I don't want to all the labels. See? The all the labels. Yeah, last to leave border. Yeah, let's go to this. Certain around corners, the guys change for mice and down here. This one, the same color. And if guys you want to use shadow, you are going to use, but I think it's our look guys, how to look perfect, right? It's look nice, right? Wow. Let's go to use this one here. This is guys our first KPIs. We already created we changed our background color, and then we also change and also create our first KPIs. I hope guys you're learning something new here. So I'm looking forward to see you in my next tutorial. We are going to create all the KPIs step by step. We are going to learning how to using all the key performance in the term. And we are also going to use all the measures and to metrics, so many things. You are going to learning how to create this amazing full stack for data analysis project. You are going to create this course from beginning to master. So I'm happy to hear we help you guys. Looking forward with you before continues to finish these tutorials. So bye for now. To see you in my next series. If you like, I hope you're learning something new. So make sure that those who want to learn, see you.